two-out single with the bases loaded.
Runner going second to third, and Michael Young places it inside the chalk line down into the right field corner. Kins are racing to third on a Michael Young double. The Rangers have tied the game.
If Michael chose not to swing, Elvis had third base stolen easily. Nice play by Cunningham in right field. That ball gets by him, caroms off the wall. It's probably a two-run triple. He really hustled after that ball and was able to cut it off before it got into the corner.